बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो डेट वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द स्पेशल थ्योरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी एंड अलॉन्ग विद वी डिस्कस अबाउट टू रिजल्ट्स ऑफ स्पेशल थ्योरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी। सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द कंसिक्वेंसेज ऑफ द स्पेशल थ्योरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी। मीन वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिमेनिंग रिजल्ट्स ऑफ द स्पेशल थ्योरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी। वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द टू रिजल्ट्स, नाउ वी डिस्कस दैट व्हाट आर द अदर रिजल्ट्स ऑफ स्पेशल थ्योरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी। द नेक्स्ट रिजल्ट ऑफ स्पेशल ऑफ थ्योरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी इज लेंथ कॉन्ट्रैक्शन। एज वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दैट लेंथ, मैस, मोशन एंड टाइम इज अ रिलेटिव क्वान्टिटी। मीन दिस द लेंथ ऑफ अ सेम ऑब्जेक्ट इज डिफरेंट। Length is also a relative quantity, mean the length of same object is different for different observer. So in this we discussed it, the length of the object contracted means it's become shortened when object move with a higher speed. We take a same object, if it's in state of rest or it's moving slowly, then it's having different length, and its length contracted means become shortened when it's move with speed that is comparable with the speed of light. Mean it's moving with very high speed, not equal to the speed of light, but the speed which is comparable, mean nearly equal to the speed of light. Let's we consider a object, means a rod, which is in a frame of reference, and the length, this frame of reference is in state of rest. Our observer in the frame of reference measure the length of that rod, and it is the actual length of rod denoted by L naught. यहाँ पर आपके पास एक frame of reference है, जो आपके पास rest पर frame of reference, और वो observer जो है frame of reference rest पर ना लें, आप एक observer लें within frame of reference, you know that same frame of reference में अगर rod भी है, उसी frame of reference में आपके पास observer भी है, तो अगर frame of reference move भी कर रहा है तो rod और observer एक दूसरे के comparison में आपके पास state of rest में। Now the observer measure in the length of that rod, that is the actual length denoted by L naught. Now if another observer which is out of that frame of reference, and for that observer this frame of reference move with the speed not equal to speed of light but comparable with speed of light, mean this frame of reference let's move with 0.8 time with speed of light. Now for this observer the length of this rod become shortened. Here the length measured by this observer is less than the length of the length measured by the observer which is in state of rest. This should call the length contraction. Means when a frame of reference or object move with comparable with speed of light, then the length of the object become shortened. That should call the length contraction. Originally he measured the length L naught, and when this rod move with the frame of reference in which this rod lie move with comparable with speed of light, then its length become shortened, and this length we denote with L. L is the new length which is measured by the observer with respect to which this rod or this frame of reference move with the speed 0.8 times speed of light. This length is given by L naught 1 minus V square divided by C square. V is the speed of the object, means rod, or the speed of the frame of reference in which this rod lie. So the new length is L naught multiplied by under root 1 minus V square divided by C square. V square, here V is the speed with which this rod or frame of reference move, and C is the speed of light, and you know that speed of light is constant. And L naught is the actual length of the rod which is measured by a observer with respect to which this rod is stationary, means in state of rest. Let's we consider originally the length measured by observer which is in state of rest is 100 meter. Now the length measured by the observer with respect to which this rod move with speed 0.8 time speed of light. Now the length measured by this observer is given by L is equal to L naught V square by c square. V is 0.8 times speed of light. So instead of v, we put 0.8 times c divided by c square. This become 0.8 c square divided by c square. C square is cancelled with c square. So when we solve this whole value, we get the neo length, which is measured by this observer with respect to which this rod move with speed 0.8 times speed of light, is equal to 60 meter. Mean now the length becomes shortened from the original length. This we call the length contraction. What we concluded that length is a relative quantity and it's different for different observer. And when the object move with a speed comparable with speed of light, mean anytime with the speed of light, then the length of that object contracted, mean length becomes shortened. Now if the value of v is very small, mean it's object moving with 100 meter per second, 10 meter per second, this is small velocity. So with that much small velocity, the change of length or the contraction of length is not considerable, means the change of length for small speed is not much larger. The length contracted only when object move with very high speed. Either object move with very high speed or the frame of reference in which this object lie, it's move with very high speed, then we can say that the length contracted. But if object or the frame of reference in which object lie, it's move with the small speed, then we not consider the contraction in the length, because the contraction of length occur only when object move with larger speed. Now we discuss the next result of the special theory of relativity.